Nursing home joke, dirty jokes. A man goes to the nursing home to visit his 84-year-old father. While there he notices the nurse is giving his father hot chocolate and Viagra. The man asks, "Why are you doing that? I mean, at his age what will it do for him?" The nurse explains, "The hot chocolate will help him sleep." The man says, "And the Viagra keeps him from falling out of bed."